We're with our backs against the wall right now. You know, we're down 2-1 against a great team. If we come back and we win, you know, and we're back and we're tied up, and then it's back in anybody's hands.
Hold up, Dirk. That's the warm-up, Dirk. That's the warm-up, Dirk.
Our mental approach in this game is going to be a game 7 mentality, and we're looking forward to it.
It's all about trying to win the NBA championship. Individual accolades take care of itself. I got 2 MVP trophies sitting in my house back in Ohio, and I haven't won anything. I could trade in my MVP trophies to have a ring.
It is game 4 of the 2011 NBA Finals, and for the Dallas Mavericks, it's truly a must-win situation.
How desperate is it for the Mavs? 30 out of 30 times in NBA Finals history, the team that took a 3-1 series lead went on to win the championship.
We have a chance to take the bull by the horns tonight. We're in a position, we fought for this position, so we just have to keep it going.
That ball goes on the ground, or that ball is in the air. Who is winning that battle tonight? Whatever it is you're doing, it can't be a weak link.
We got to win the grit and guts game tonight. They got to be wearing white. They got to see waves of white coming at them all night long. I'll make sure we got fresh guys in the game.
Even though we are 2-1, I still feel like our back is against the wall. Lay it all on the line tonight and play Miami Heat basketball, man.
Let's get it.
Met by Wade, screen left by Chandler, and a pick and roll with Chandler, and he dunks the ball. As James came over to try to block it, Chandler changed the ball position.
Now to LeBron, to Wade. Wade baseline inside, his layup missed, tipped up by Bosch and in.
Boy, Bosch maybe getting a little confidence off that big shot in game 3. Very aggressive. Nowitzki struggling with his shot.
Dirk looks exhausted to me.
We've confirmed that Dirk Nowitzki is playing tonight's basketball game with a fever perhaps as high as 101 or 102 degrees.
Nowitzki has been brilliant here in the finals, but he desperately needs some help.
Here's Barea to his left. Finds Stevenson for a right side three-pointer. Got another one!
Chalmers dribbles to the left. Terry close by. Bounce pass for LeBron. Taken away by Jason Kidd. In transition, Marion. Bounce pass, Terry. Gives it to Marion down the lane. Layup. Good.
It's a 9-0 Dallas run. They lead by 4, 38-34.
Keep breaking them down. Keep breaking them down. Hey, look, it's a long game. Be persistent. Stay with
it. Wade on the block. Spinning off of Marion. Got to the rim. Scores with a foul. Miami with the final push, and at the intermission, the Heat with a 2-point lead, 47-45.
You ain't letting us lose tonight. Not tonight. It is a primal game.
Will it be 2-2, or will Miami be in complete control?
Array uses the screen from Chandler, working to the right.
Slices through the defense, and he puts it in! Wild shot by Barea! Shot clock to 5. Marion's got to make something happen. Drive across the lane. Shot, he banks it in.
John Marion not backing down.
Set it!
Nowitzki inside to Chandler. Block. Oh, what a block from Wade. A spectacular defensive play.
LeBron, the alley-oop.
Wade, two-hand jam on the alley-oop from LeBron James.
It's MVP stuff from Dwayne Wade right now.
The Mavericks, who've played out of a fourth quarter hole this entire series, trying to get tight.
Dead.
JJ.
Off a Dirk and Chandler screen, cutting right, jump stop in the lane, around the rim, got it to fall.
They've done it the entire postseason. Can they do it again?
We got to stay like it's live. We got to go get it. Come on, we're good.
Shot clock at 2. Bosch knocked away.
Ahead for Terry on the run out. Lays it up and in. And the Mavericks have the lead at 79-78. And Jets got the wings out.
They have been incredible the way they keep fighting to the very end. This veteran, gritty team. This crowd's so anxious right now. Their Mavericks down 2-1. Hoping they can close this one out.
Now checks the clock again before he begins his move. 12 to shoot.
And there it is in the hands of Nowitzki. Got about 102 fever. Haslam right up on him.
Driving right and lays it in! Oh!
Nowitzki doing it again here in the fourth quarter. Third straight game in these finals, going down to the final shot.
We gotta play some D. From play D, we got it.
Here we go.
Looking, still looking, still looking. Chandler all over, got the weight. It's off his hands, into the backcourt. Got it to Miller, and he'll fire it up to the right sideline for three. It's no good. The game is over, and this series is tied at two games apiece, and we're down to a best of three.
It was a sweet victory for us, man. Something we had to do, do or die. I mean, we lose this one, then we're looking at a huge hole.
So we won't get better tomorrow. Fix the things we need to fix. You guys need to be mentally stable. That's what the finals is all about. All right? It's the ups, the downs, staying with it.
The one thing about this series, no team is never safe. We give them credit where credit is due.
Well, he's, you know, he's one of the greatest ever. He wants the ball and he wants the responsibility of winning and losing the game. He did everything that he could possibly do.
I didn't really have a good night's rest. So it was just under the weather a little bit, but this is the finals. I mean, you got to go out there and compete.
We had our chances, they didn't come through. And personally, I need to play better to help our team win. This is the big one, you know. Whoever wins game five is going to go up in the series, you know, with one more win away from the ring.